the day of judgment is certain to come, and it will be like a red-hot furnace with flames that burn up proud and sinful people as though they were straw. Not a branch or a root will be left. I, the Lord, all-powerful, have spoken, but for you that honor my name, victory will shine like the sun with healing in its rays, and you will jump around like calves at play. When I come to bring justice, you will trample those who are evil as though they were ashes under your feet. I, the Lord all-powerful, have spoken. Those words come from Malachi chapter 4, verses 1 to 3. Many years ago, a good friend said, "I have read the end of the book, and we win." I've heard that said many times since that day, so I don't know if John came up with that phrase or he heard it from someone else and was just passing it on. But when it comes to the Bible, it is certainly true. We win, if you read the last chapter of Revelation. And we win when you read the last chapter of Malachi, which is the last book of the Old Testament. The fire of the day of judgment will be like a red-hot furnace with flames that burn up proud and sinful people like they were straw. But those who honor God's name will bask in the healing rays of the sun and jump around like calves at play. When I see a group of children running and jumping as they play, frankly, I wish I could do that again. Well, the promise of Malachi 4:2 is that if I honor the name of God, I will jump around like a calf at play. My new body won't get tired, and I will be able to jump with joy in the presence of the Lord. The choice is yours. Will you follow Jesus and jump with joy on the day of judgment, or refuse to honor God and on that day burn like straw? Lord Jesus, I choose you today and every day. And Jesus, I do look forward to jumping like a calf at play on the day that you come to judge the whole world. And may you be praised forever. Amen.